I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to create a voicemail greeting on your Google Voice account. Step 1. Open the Google Voice app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then click the menu icon on this screen. A menu opens. Step 2. Click Settings. The associated screen is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down to the Voicemail section and then tap Voicemail Greeting. Step 4. Tap Record a Greeting. The new greeting screen is displayed. Step 5. Tap the green microphone icon to start recording. Step 6. Record what you want to be your new Google Voice voicemail message and then tap Stop. Step 7. Tap the play icon to preview your message. If you need to record the voicemail greeting again, tap Redo. Whenever you're ready with your new voicemail message, tap Save. A window pops up prompting you to save your greeting. Step 8. Enter what you want to be the name of your new Google Voice voicemail greeting and then tap Save. That greeting will now be set as your new voicemail greeting for your Google Voice account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.